All right, we're back here in Forza Motorsports, and we are in BMW in GT2 series. Starting pretty good so far. Oh God. Made it through pretty well so far. Oh God. Wide there. The Corvette out in front of us now, the 7. It's a long race though, so I'm not too worried about it. Starting to get a little gap behind us here. All right, I can tell that there's going to be an accident up here that we'll be able to hopefully capitalize off of. Someone got pushed off. See in front of us kind of burning his tires off, trying to keep up. That curb right there always just makes me feel a little uneasy. I know it can kind of send you sideways sometimes. Kind of wonder what people are going to be taking for a pit stop on this one, if it's going to go back to mediums or if they go out and decide to add on some hards. Thank you. here, doing a decent layup. Yeah, that last corner is kind of where we need to work on a little bit. We kind of cut in a little bit too much and not move to the outside edge as much as we should have. Like first and second might be fighting, or he just got a penalty. Him off. I'm pretty sure that guy was one of the guys that was closer up front. Tires are fine here, so stay out for more lap. The question I have now is, are we supposed to go on hards or mediums here? Ooh. That was a big mistake. I think we're gonna do mediums again and then go softs. Who knows if that's the strap? Probably isn't. Most of the time that's not gonna be the thing. Don't really know if hards will make it to the end. Time will tell. Here in the eighth place. We got a guy in front of us that has not pitted yet, so we'll see how that goes. Guessing he's on hards. Could be pitting this lap, I'd assume. Not sure what that guy's doing, but okay. Looks like it's a pretty close battle between first and second there. Oh! Got a little on the grass, that definitely did not help here. I'm gonna assume Vinny's gonna go in for tires. Called it. Back up into sixth here. Well, that's not gonna help the tire wear. Much better through there. Remember, we don't have to be the fastest, just gotta be consistent. If we can get consistent, you know, 152s, better than getting a couple of really fast 150s. And then making mistakes on the other ones, so. Thank you. And we gotta try to be kind to these tires here. Some guys that are on hard tires. Nope, some of them are in for their second pit stop already. Talk about make mistakes like that. God, that's gonna be penalties there. No penalties, good. Yeah, we are gonna keep them out here. This way we will be able to not have to do one more pit stop. I think these guys are gonna have to do another final lap pit stop maybe. Or they're gonna really have to hold out on these ones. I think we have to go into hards at the end. Think about it, I don't think we'll be able to make it on mediums. Know what the best pit strategy is here. I think we're gonna go hard to the end of the race here. Fingers crossed, that's the correct strategy. Oh God. I was not expecting that, so hopefully didn't make a huge mistake with how slick these things are. I know we're not setting any land speed records here, but we're record lap times. I think taking care of the tires and making sure they last the end of the race will be beneficial. No. Oh, dang it. Yep, tries to touch these mediums a little bit too far, I think. Oh my god. Or derbs. Derbits? Whatever their name is. Oh yeah, not sure what happened there, but we're all the way up into fifth. Definitely will not have to pit again. About a second slower, even though, you know, we're in hards here. We're trying to do a little tire saving. Don't know how well that's actually going, but... some guys in the pits here. They're just coming out of the pits yet. Don't know how that was not off track for me, but I'll take it. Felt better through there. I had previously with hard tires. don't know if I'm losing like the second and three quarters a lap. I don't know if that's good enough to keep my position, like 2 seconds a lap. Oof. Not too worried about this guy in front. I'm almost certain he's gonna have to pit for tires because he is absolutely eating them up on these corners. Now look at that. And if he doesn't pit, I'm sure he's gonna make a mistake that he'll have to pit for because of the tires. I'm sorry, not pit for it, but he'll be off track like that. I just hope he doesn't ruin the race for us by going off track and hitting us, or spinning and hitting us or something. Us being behind him, I feel like that's not as big a worry now. Yeah, he's making a lot of, like, pushing really hard. A little too much there. If it is, staying on mediums might have been the choice. I mean, first and second are fighting pretty good. Nice 90 degree rejoin. Well, see, just like I thought. That guy was gonna push too hard and he has really worn tires. I mean, the race isn't over, obviously. My tires are a little worn now from pushing. He pushed way too hard in that corner. He went into the grass. We did it. For the win. Well, fifth place, I guess. Yeah, definitely not the quickest laps, but we did some decent ones. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Have a great day.